John here. I had just removed this piece. All right, and there was a few crystals on that, but it is here's my buddy. That's my marker where I left off at. I got that piece right out of there, but I'm gonna start pulling this manganese out and going through it. So I thought I'd fire up the camera. Get my bucket. A lot of glitter in there. Okay. So let's get back in here. Let's see what's going on. Let's see how rich that is. A lot of mica, that's all I'm seeing there though. Just pull that all back and keep going. There's a big chunk of mica hiding in there. Shut all of this down here into a nice little pile, and I'll come back and get it. I believe that to be siderite. And if that is, there's usually a root tail with that. Let's go up there one more time. I hear quartz. There's some quartz right there. I believe. Yeah, right there. Looks like it. So we can't get that out of there. That's the wall rock. And there's the quartz. Nice clear smoky. It's all healed. one more little piece in there. Definitely not the best looking stuff. But I'll definitely stay at it. And yes, I brought something. Sure. This is from Indiana. It's a geode. See how it's split into two levels? That's calcite in there. A lot of the geodes are all lumpy, and those are all right, but when you find these smoother ones like this, look, there's little ones attached to it. When you can find that row of smooth ones, yeah, you're on to something then. All right. Well, that's it for now.